Here with another Life in a Bomb podcast with D-Man. And I'm just talking about joining forces, doing this work, my craft, my gift, my dreams, trying to follow something. You know, I've worked with many people and it's good to join forces. It's good to grow and build with people who are trying to do the same thing you're trying to do. Walking in that lane together, sharing each other's ideas, resources, and turning that into further, more things that you've ever had or that you've, you know, been able to accomplish by yourself. It's good to work with people who are like-minded. You have to be careful not to work with people who might try to subtract from your ideas or subtract from you or steal or use you. You're going to see a lot of that along the process, but you have to stay focused and weave them out. Because at the end of the day, everything is worth it if you believe in what you're trying to do. Joining forces is good when you join it with the right people. And through time, experience, information, action, you will know who's right for you and who's not. Let's get it.